Good evening and welcome to the Crafty Chess Player, where I play chess on leechess.org, the best website out there for playing chess online. I haven't been able to stream as much as I would have liked lately because I had to get a new webcam. My old one bit the bullet. Decided to also get a new microphone, so hopefully that solves some of the audio quality issues I've been having. Because it's new equipment, this is more of a test stream, but we'll play a few rapid games and see where that takes us. It is quieter now than when I normally play, so it might take a little bit longer than normal to get hooked up to a game, but we'll see how it goes. Alright. Wish my opponent good luck. Yeah, it's my turn to move, okay. Not sure what Black's plan is, but I'm sure I'll find out, and it's probably going to be devastating. That doesn't look pleasant. That really doesn't look pleasant at all. Looks like an opening trap of some sort, but I don't know what it is offhand. Probably gonna go here, and I'm just gonna take the rook. This game's pretty well over. I'll pick these. Got no problems doing that right now. Up. Misclicked on that one. Thank you. not going to take him, but probably don't want to be trading pieces this far down. I mean, sure, it's probably a good trade for me at this point, but... Making a bit of a comeback. Only a bit of one. We're still making one. I gotta think about... Oh. Maybe I don't have to think carefully. I have fewer moves than I thought. I guess if I move here... Then he just takes, and then it's... Checkmate. And so I move here, he takes, I take back. And then he take... No, okay. I think this is the right move. Could block it, but blocking I don't think is the right move. Oh, this is a good song. I like this one. I can't believe I made a comeback from that. He might still win this. Alrighty. Yeah, I'll take a draw. I'm happy drawing that, even if it takes me down a point or anything. Considering how the game went so badly for me for so long, I'm totally fine with the draw. Alright, let's get another game going. You played that really well. I'd rather not ruin my pawn structure. Just doesn't seem like a great plan, oddly enough. I guess I didn't want to castle that side anyway. Wait, I don't want to preempt that. Can't take the pawn. Yeah, I can preempt that. Never mind. I need some caffeine, clearly. We'll be right back. Knowing my luck, it is. I think I want my queen hanging around no man's land there. I would like my queen to do something else. Probably moved that too hastily. I didn't expect that. I thought he would take this pawn here. Okay. I was hoping to castle soon. That's probably not happening. Okay, if I move the king to the left, then the bishop's hanging. If I move to the right, the bishop's pinned, but not hanging. Well, this pawn will be hanging. I'd rather lose a pawn than a bishop. So let's move to the right. I don't think it's terrible for me. I think I can just take this. Rook here gets an orange. That puts a lot of pressure on this bishop. Can't get this right, apparently. Puts a lot of pressure on that bishop there, but... well, it could be worse, so... Knight there's annoying. First, should admit I don't like this lineup here, but it's not immediately troublesome. The trouble is now this is a skewer. So I think he's trying to address that and it's throwing him, but I could be wrong. Maybe he sees like checkmate 7 and I'm totally missing it, I don't know. I think the plan might be queen here, checkmate? Which is really troublesome, I really don't like that plan for me at all. It's time to get the rook involved in the game. That way works too. Very nice. That was very well played on his part. I'm definitely going to have to go back and analyze that game. Alright, let's start another one. I can't end the stream on a low note. I gotta do better than this. Wish my opponent good luck. I'll take a pawn. I'm not fussy. This kind of wrecked my center, but doesn't it? Two numbers. tall. Clearly I need to take back, and then he's going to probably take here. Yeah. I would have done the same thing. This could unravel on me really fast. But I definitely need to think this out carefully. I'll just do that. It's easier to think that out. You can pick which piece you want. I probably would have picked bishop too. Oh, this is a nice song too. I like this one. I'm playing terrible chess tonight, but at least the music is nice. You saw my plan. This is a terrible move, but I'm gonna do it anyway. concern is here, because then we can just trade off, and that is not pleasant at all. I don't like that idea. I don't see any other good ideas, though. Trouble. And this is about as good as it gets, I think. I didn't need that knight anyway. I don't think he'll take, but yeah. This game's over. I will let him have it. He played that well. Certainly a lot better than I did. Alright, let's try a different game. Again, terrible chess, but good music. What more can you expect from a string? I mean, I'd like to win at least one game before I call a night on the stream. Doesn't always happen, but we're gonna try. That's not how I want to win the game. My opponent timed out, so we'll try again. I'd like to win a game fair and square. I guess there's not many 15 plus 10 players online right now. There we go. Okay, 5 points of luck. This is a nice song. I like this one. Why haven't I done this yet? thought I saw an idea. It's no. It doesn't work well. Well, actually, this works better. This is a terrible idea, but let's try it. I feel okay about this game. I think it's worth it to trade that off. Maybe I'm wrong and it isn't worth it. Thank you. I think I'm okay to do this. Bishops. Yeah, I think I want to trade the bishops. I looked at this for a moment, thinking, oh, this might work. Yeah, no, it won't. That will never in a million years work. This is a fork. So that is... that's kind of a disappointment. Ideas though. every one of these squares is so well defended. I can't just swing the rook in here somehow. That's really good. And if I take, then I lose the rook. I could defend and lose the rook that way. I think I have to come about it this way. The last few times I've played chess, I've gotten into some weird endgames. I think this is one of those weird endgames I don't see often. Okay. It's gonna move that bishop really quickly, I think. Not to where I thought, though. Thank you. don't think Black can win it at this point, but I could be wrong. I've been known to screw up winning games before. Alright. Let's see if we can avoid a threefold repetition on this now. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream on a win. I finally won a game. I'm pleased with that result. Hopefully. If you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. I wish I could have shown better games than that, but I really do appreciate you watching. If you're watching on YouTube, please feel free to hit the like and subscribe buttons down below. It means a lot to the channel. I do also have a fan club on WeChess.org. It's just a Reader's Fan Club. It's a team. Anyone can join, so if you want to head on over there, I'd love to see you there. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I really can't wait to do this again soon. Thank you. Bye.